Well, firefighters believe an electrical fire may be to blame for damaging a Miamisburg home this afternoon. Crews were called to the 700 block of 12th Street just before 3:30. When they arrived, they found fire and heavy smoke coming from the house. The owner wasn't home at the time, but says she believes the fire may have started from a dryer, which was left on while she was gone. Some animals in the house were removed safely.